Although death comes to us all, yet we may rejoice in the promise of eternal life. For to you, faithful people, life is changed, not taken away. And when our mortal flesh is laid aside, an everlasting dwelling place is made ready for us in heaven. We beseech thee, Almighty God, that the soul of thy servant, Babatunde Adekunle Olanrewaju, which had passed from this world, being cleansed by the sacrifices and delivered from sin, may obtain thy pardon and everlasting rest through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God, and a thank you, God, that God gives us this water. Thank you, kill, and a thank you, heal. Thank you, break down, and a thank you, build up. A thank you, weep, and a thank you, love. A thank you, mourn, and a thank you, dance. A thank you, God, to raise sons, and a thank you, gather sons together. A thank you, embrace. And I thank you, we pray and praise you. I thank you, guys.
Because there is one blessing that we pray against, that it will not come to us. And do you know that blessing, the unwanted blessing, is death.
Engineer Fisher was a foundation member of the Nigerian Academy of Engineering. On top of it all, he was fellow of the Academy of Engineering. May he rest in peace, and may God protect those he left behind.
We stand here to give honor to a great Igbobian, a great civil engineer, and a truly noble Nigerian. Engineer Olanrewaju Fisher, until his passing, was one of the oldest surviving old boys of Igbobi College. May his soul rest in perfect peace.